What's up, Doc?
It's going to be a bit of a shock when you see her.
I knew it. We did it in such a rush, in such a hurry, and she just, you know, just didn't have no confidence. She'd just been in pain for so long. We didn't have no insurance, and I just...
Well, hey, relax. The procedure was a complete success.
A 1D, 2D parody of Toby. Now, double D cups are utterly incredible. At Mardi Gras and Spring Break, they're usually quite visible. But you there, sweet lady, got a great set of breasticles. Are they real? I don't have to ask.
That's true.
Hey, double D cups, they may look inflatable, and whether they're paid for is often debatable. But on tons of websites, they're always downloadable, as well as Kim Kardashian's ass. Woo!
Double D cups, $6,000 bucks. We'll credit card 'em. Go ahead and charge 'em. I love you, double D cups. Can't get enough. I'm glad.
Tops, I like them in sweaters. I like when they point like an Irish setter. Yeah, double D cups have never looked better, but I can't seem to get lucky.
Aww.
Yeah, I must admit that some ladies with biggins have more than a few times had my name written on them with a Sharpie when they see fitting, but they're all usually quite chubby.
Double D cups, hope they don't bust. Good lordy, lordy. You're such a hottie. I love them double D cups. Can't get enough. Oh, what a body. Oh, what a body.
Well, nothing against those who were not as blessed and may never win a wet t-shirt contest. But when it comes to double D's, I confess they're the ball in my vavoom.
Easy, guys.
Yeah, D cups can be saline and plastic. The bigger, the better. They sure look boot-tastic. And though they may make it hard to do gymnastics, I mean it when I look at them and say,
double D cups,
you're more than just jugs.
Yeah.
Bazoons, cans, baby feeders, tatas, milkshakes, pink nose puppies, hooters, watermelons, winter sausages, blouse bunnies.
Whatever you are, you're still my friends. My lifelong friends, both of you, even the slightly smaller one.
I love them double D cups and bras that push up like Dolly Parton. Like Dolly Parton. We love those double D cups. Can't get enough. They're kind of gaudy. But oh,
Canal turned out all right, didn't it? You ain't near as swollen as I thought you was gonna be. Never mind. Let's go home. You look swollen. Real swollen. Let's go. You okay? Just what I thought it was gonna be.